Hello, my little mermaid friends. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Mermaid Stargamer, but you can call me Amanda. Today we are continuing leveling in WoW, A War Within. I think last episode we got to 76, so let's get to 77, 70, 78 maybe, hopefully today. If you missed the previous episodes, go ahead and look at the playlist in the top right corner over here-ish, or you can find it in the description box below. Please like and subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell so you don't miss any videos I put out. All right, let's get into it with Haley. Last episode, we were hanging out in Hollowfall. So let's continue to do that. There's a skywriting glyph over here. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. So that's out of the way. And right here. Ooh. And the only good spider is where I want to go turn in, which is way over here. So let's go back over there. Oh, we're back over here where I died. Ha. All right. This is a good start. There are still many more Nurubians coming from below, but we must turn our attention to those already inside Hollowfall. We help those lost. It's critical with so many Nurubians pouring through the Aegis Wall that we defend our airship docked at Tenor's Ascent. The Nurubians have always outnumbered us, but our fleet allows us to concentrate on our defenders where they are attacking, as well as allowing us to bombard them from the safety of the skies. If we lose our armada, our hopes fade dramatically. Meet us there when you can. Alrighty. So, where? Over here. Okay, where are you? What are you doing, Haley? I did not say go down. I want you to go. What? Oh, I don't have any vigor. That's wonderful. I need to go over that way. I need more vigor. All right. I'm glad you're with us, Haley. Without our airships, we have little chance of holding back the Nurubians in the long run. To say nothing of our dock workers who are safe below deck. Let's see to the defense. Haley, if we're going to hold the Nurubians back, we need to deal with their sage weapons. Around Tenor's Ascent, there are kegs of black powder to supply our ships of combat. Since the Nurubians have caught these ships on the ground, let's put that powder to work. Gather some barrels and take them down to the Nurubian siege weapons. And for their eyes only, we fought the Nurubians since we arrived, Haley. Their attacks have not arisen to this level in a long time. These airship docks are clearly a target, but do they have any orders? Is there a larger goal? The Nurubians carry shade casters with orders from their queen. We need to learn what we can of their plans and intentions, and in recovering a few of those shade casters is the best way we can do so. Okay. So, oh, we're killing these things. So, let's go ahead and do that. Kill you all. Sweet, I got two out of that one. Alright, now we need to get these kegs. Boom! That's done. No, there's a keg up there. No! How about we do this again, please? Thanks. Oh, I need to do siege weapons. Okay. That's what I need to do over here. I'm like, what the heck? These? Yes. Okay, there's one. Two. What are those? World Soul Memories. Three. I like how she's like, well, as I'm walking away, she's kind of still down on the ground. Gotta love it. And four. Oh, we better move. Who is calling for help? I didn't read it. Sorry. Were you able to destroy their siege weapons, Haley? Yes. With those siege weapons destroyed, we're in much better shape. Farron? Went ahead to the Light Dawn Tower with Great Chiron. She asked that we meet up there. Okay. We have lost so many. Haley, the Nerubians all seem to be taking orders from that siege lord south of here. If we can defeat her, that may turn the tide of this attack. Without a leader organizing the attack, the Arathi may be able to drive the Nerubians, especially if Farron is able to light the Dawn Tower she spoke of. But the longer we delay, the greater the damage of the Arathi airships. Go quickly. Yay. We get to go kill a big spider. Tracking this one since it crawled up out of the hole. Are you... I'm like, are you going to attack? Or am I just going to be like, hey. Just going to chill there. Didn't expect me to jump in on you, right? Drop in on you? Get out of that place.
I will slaughter every Nerubian in my path to keep them from harm.
It's a little violent there, Alaria. But I get it. I will help if I can. With the Nerubian leader defeated, we should be able to leave the defenses to the Arathi. You've saved many lives today, Haley. Thanks. Haley, Farron? I want to call her Phelan. It's Farron. Went to the light of the Dawn Tower. She said it keeps the light of the sacred flame shining upon Hallow Fall. Chiron is there as well. It's hard to imagine that any beacon could outshine their star Belidar, but I'm eager to see this new expression of light. Meet me at the Dawn Tower and we can see how the sacred flame of the Arathi helps to safeguard these long-lost cousins of mine. There's a chest. Jewel of the Cliffs. I mean, if you're a Jewel of the Cliff, I'd say you'd be up here, right? Maybe? Oh, wait, go back! No! That's webbed ore. That's not it. Yeah, you can see it. I'm like, I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, you can. There's a chest right there, but I don't know where. So... Oh, there you are. I sees you. Don't fall down, please. If you're wondering what mount this is, it is the Terragosa mount from the Legendary. From... Firelands. Which is... right here. Dragon Wrath. Yeah, you can see it. Okay. With all my other stuff in my inventory, I need to clean it out, but... That takes a long time. I still have stuff in there from Pandaland, I think. Yeah, I want to go down. Not on the roof, please. Thanks. Here we go.
What can I do?
Farron says these Dawn Towers with the Lamplighter's aid, keep the Arathi ready for what darkness comes. Do you feel ready, Haley? I'm ready. Let's do this. Movie time. Oh no!
What? What is happening?
It's Belidar, our star. It shifts between the light and this.
The darkness.
The Dawn Towers hold back the darkness with the sacred flame. the light always returns. The stars are devoured, and they light a candle. You know how this ends, Illyria. Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Show yourself, monster!
You know where to find me. Deeper in the darkness.
Just in time, Haley. Belladar has fallen dark for a time. It's dangerous to try. But now we have our own light to hold back the darkness. Ooh, 525. Nice. A beacon in the dark. Darkness has fallen. We can't rest yet. Farron gives you a weary smile, but there is a light in her eyes. The light from the tower will hold the worst dangers in the darkness at bay. It's my duty as a lamplighter to keep all the towers blazing. My patrol will take me to Laurel's Crossing by air next. I would welcome you and Anduin at my side for all our sakes. Sure. Okay. So, let's go. Let's go. Right now, there is a bonus event for the Delves. Where did it go? Delve's journey progress gains increase by 25%. Companion increase gains increased by 25%. Under coin gains. Oh, gotta pay attention. But as of right now, there's a increase for doing the delves. Did I die? Thanks. Because there's so much XP to do. Here's more. Cannot say.
Take it down. Thank goodness.
That was easy. Give me lots of XP for this one, please. And in each other if we are to succeed. You do that, dude. Go seek shelter immediately. I'm just gonna walk over there because it's a ways away, actually. We're just gonna fly. I don't care if Steelstrike thinks I'm reckless. I don't care if I get hurt. I can't let my people die. We've lost too many already. To Nerubians, to Kobis? To the shadows themselves. There's hardly any of us left. How long until there are none? If you are lost in darkness, the Kobis? Kobis-zizi? I don't know. Kobis? Have already been dragging innocent villagers to the shore. They'll drown them and eat them. We have to save them. In my heart, there is fire. Tricks of the darkness. Kobis lurk. I'm gonna call them Kobis. It's probably like Kobis. Like Abyss. So, yeah. Well, I don't know. Kobis lurk in the shadows of murky water and snatch any who come near, faster than a viper. And that's just when they hunt alone. In numbers, they are a swarm to be reckoned with. They've been a plague on our outskirt villages since the day we arrived. They eat victims alive. Ugh. Given the chance, we must rescue the villagers that have already been dragged underwater. Dragged to the water, sorry. A beacon in the dark. Judging by the glint in your eye, you wish to join Farron in this madness? To push into the Kobis waters? In the darkness? You're a fool with a death wish. That's me. Take as many of those damn damnable fish out as you can before they drag you into the depths for their dinner.
Caution is warranted.
So we go kill fishies. Oh, and it's a bonus objective. Sweet. More XP. Anduin, do it. The light is with you. I kill you. You shapeshifter. What are you doing? Why can't you die? There we go. A gasping, pathetic-looking fish taken from the corpse of the Cobus flops weakly in your hand. Its beady eye twitches, and you suddenly hear a breathless voice in the recesses of your mind. The water. Take me to the water, away from these Cobus wrenches, away from the sky. Oh, it's another Murloc, dude. You cannot fight with my giant dude. Maybe with Tangor you can, but not with this one. He's like one-shotting you. The beast nuzzles you gratefully. Aww. He shows up, you die. Like, simple as that. He is a force to be reckoned with. Ooh, there's a something or other over here. Cobus Ritual Cache. Not bad. Okay, two more of those. Aww. The whale, baby. Need to free you. Hisses angrily as it flees. I saved you. And you're gonna hiss at me? I'll put you back in the cage. Not really. Here you go, dude. Oh, I killed you already. You're eating the person! That's gross! So gross! Nasty, nasty. For what? What for? Okay, that's complete. Now, for the bonus objective, I need to release 12 of the disobedient beast slaves. Okay, four more. Two more. What's over here? Oh. Put the fish over here. There you go, little fishy. The fish gulps down the salt water to regain its breath and then turns to look at you with intelligent eyes. I live thanks to you. The shade of these rocks suits me nicely. For the work to be done, allow me to repay your selfless gesture. A sharp intelligence in the fish's eyes betray the idea that it is in any way ordinary. Tidal charms. Collect 12 sunless shards from the Cobus at the Sunless Strand. I'm not going to read all of it because it's just a regular quest. It's not a campaign quest. And it's something we can do on the side. Study 3 ritual sites for insights on the Cobus. Okay. Oh, see, now we have to kill these guys again. So, might as well. It's XP, so. And I can get the last two of the disobedient beasts done. Ooh, nice. That gave me 3. Ooh, what's this? Raised shrine studied. Oh, and then you have to come around here and study the things, so. I guess we're gonna do it. This isn't for the campaign, so you don't have to do it for the campaign, but I'm gonna do it because I'm gonna help a fish out. Why not? I do not have a target. Dark Tide Pebble. Ooh. That's fun. Ooh, shoot water at you. So I need two of those and two of the other. Here's a little cage over here, so. I like that, that's fun. Boom. Nice, that's done. That's complete. So I have one of these things. I have one of these things to do. Ooh. Let me know if you guys want to see any dungeons on this channel, because I can run some dungeons with my friends. They asked about it, so let me know in the comments below if that's something that you want to do. Because I can level there too. If not, it's cool. By the time that this episode's over, I'm going to be 77 anyways. Possibly more, depending on if I have time or not. Okay. That's done. So let's go turn these quests in. Ooh, Tang. Targosa looks pretty. With, what is this? Darktide Pebble. That's what it's from. Bring the materials, only then can we continue. Glinting abyssal shards and strands of coral bound you to the world of power and worn around your neck. I will show you how to, okay, whatever. Oh, that's 11,000, not bad. 11,300. Lure and assassinate Gil Carver and his Cobus Tide Marshals on the island of Sunless Strand. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and continue the quest line over here. If I go back, I go back. If not, then I don't. Not a big deal. Tricks of the Dark. Thank you, Haley. These people are badly hurt, but I think that they will make it. Some seem to have some skill in healing of their own. Sweet. These foes are relentless. Relentless. I don't care if Steel Strike. We already read that. Blades of Arathi. I trust in your strength. I must ask you to go ahead and reinforce Senna's yearning and yearning. Anduin and I can see my people to safety in Laurel's Crossing. With the darkness. Is there darkness now? Oh, it's that. It's like, whoa. With the darkness and the Cobus, the hearts of my people in Cinna's yearning will be faltered to fear. We can't let them wallow. Light a torch with the sacred flame in the center of town and use it to inspire my people's valor. Remind them of their strength. We will catch up with you. May the flame guide you, my friend. If you are lost in darkness, you are. Ooh, there's the glyph. Over there. I see it. No, I don't. I see it now. What are these? Something that I can't fly through? Okay, where did it go? There it is. It's resonance crystal. I don't know what that is, so whatever. So you outsiders and Theron managed to both survive and save the villagers at the beach. Steelstrike breathes a quick prayer in relief. We're in trouble here. The Cobus brought some of their strongest forces to the darkness. To the doorsteps of villagers. We have our hands full just holding the line. If you take out any of those monsters, we might be able to turn the tide. Don't worry. We got this. I got this. Yes. Will do. Torchlit. I'ma kill you too. Okay. That's complete. Tide Lord Teeth Wrencher slain. And Deep Sludger slain. What do we have to do here? Hey. Rally. Rally the troops. Deep Water Sludger. Come here, Deep Water Sludger. Boom! My guy. I love my guy. I guess I didn't need you. This one seems like it's more, like, gruesome. There's, like, blood everywhere. This is who I need to kill. That was easy. You dead. You dead. Just saying. Here, let's rally you guys. It's 3, 4, and rally you guys. That's gonna be the last of that one. Now I have to go kill Deep Slugger. Sludger. Right here. Blech. That's complete. Every Arathi has killed more Kobus than I care to count. We also lost more Arathi to Kobus than I care to, than I want to count. Ooh, 14,000. The Arathi are strong, proud. The Kobus may be vile, but they will not win this day. Choose your reward. I can't use any of them. I can't use any of them, so... All right, well, there's that one. Ooh, that one's a lit one, so let's go with the lit one. I did choose it, that one. Ow. Ooh! Farron's wide eyes dart around in surprise. What just happened? Did you see what that shadow? And the oil went, well, and the oil, well, it's gone to dark? I've never seen anything like this before. Could it be the nearby Dawn Tower? Hurry. Ah, now. Farron stares at the tower in the distance, a strange flickering light reflecting in her eyes. The tower. Look closer at the tower with Farron and Anduin.
What is happening to it?
It's turning. Get him!
The Harbinger has whispered to me of your arrival and your failure at Dalaran.
Where is your master?
He turned it.
Claim allegiance to Zalatath, and so their lives are forfeit.
Alaria, you're dark this expansion.
My arrows strike true.
That's why you changed your appearance. I liked the old appearance better. The fear and shame of these people lingers in the air like a fog. This Order of Night, as they call themselves, did some foul ritual to turn the tower's flame to darkness. I know not what. We should investigate. Tangor, don't die! You got in... What is wrong with you? Why are you dying? Let me heal you up. Oh. No? What is absorbing you? Okay, that's better. I'm gonna investigate it from far away. Tangor, stay away.
Shadow. It's too much.
Anduin, help her. Call upon the light once more.
Come on, Anduin. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
I can't.
Oh my gosh.
There must be another way.
Whatever. You're gonna let her die, dude. For your pride, or I don't know what is wrong with you. 4 clues. Let's see. What's this? What are you? Bye. Oh. Is that supposed to be me? Whatever. There's a dude. Wish his spirit well. Gloomy shadow. The shadow is following me. Creepy. My friends, we have lived in fear long enough. Belidar has been trying to show us the way. The light has forsaken us. In the light's glare, all are watched, exposed. In the darkness, we are free. We are afraid of the Dark One only. We are afraid of the dark only because the light wants us to be. Belidar has shown us the way. No more fear. Instead, we must become fear. I got minions in many different shapes and sizes. Don't bother. You want some too? Alright, well that's fine. Is that Zalanath? Or whatever? I don't even know what is following me anymore. Alright, and I think I need to go inside now. Return to Farron. Tell Farron what you learned. Yes.
Continuing to corrupt the flame.
Yes. So they killed Kelthar too. Farron squeezes her eyes shut and mouth in prayer and a curse at the same time. We'll make sure he gets a proper funeral. The Order of Night will pay for this. We sealed off Gloom Crag, the nearby cave, years ago. They must have dug their way in so they could target this Dawn Tower. How long have they been planning this? How long has the Order of Night been among our ranks? When I reached for the flame, I felt the overwhelming hopelessness and despair that had been poured into it. It pains me, but the light alone is not enough to banish these shadows. And so we take a more direct path. If the remaining cultists have withdrawn to the Gloomcrag Bower, their combined power must be what's keeping the flame dark. We must stop them before this darkness spreads.
Look out!
Oh no!
What are those?
That was gross.
Hardly seem real.
Trick of the shadow. I will heal. You all go ahead.
Okay. You do you, boo. What am I doing? Order of Night cultists slain. Ah! Going down. In here. Not there. In here. Here we go. And there. Nope. There's no more. They're all dead. Somebody came through here and wiped them out. Oh, there's some. Die already. So we have to kill 10 of these. So I'm just gonna like pull all these things right here. And Tangor. Get him.
I do not have a target.
Pull you and you and you. And how about you? Oh, you want some too? You can come over here. You can join the party. Let's see. Yeah, this is the last one. Now we get to go deal with all these ones that repopped. Look at them all. Yay. Oof. Love him. Oh. Am I going the wrong way? Going this way. Farron's jaw is firm. They made their choice. Farron speaks in a hushed, furious whisper. Good work. But before we can leave, there's something else. Down this way are some powerful priests. I think they are summoning something big. Something big. No doubt to strike at us above and drive us from the tower itself. It will be dangerous, but we must stop them. Are you with me?
If we stop the ritual, I should be able to
cleanse
the flame.
Let's do this.
I'm out of range.
You have no power over me. The shadow abandoned you. Always abandons you. Go to the light. Says the Void Elf. Ha, ha, ha. Gotta get out of that. Oh, my big guy showed up. Yay! I love my big guy.
Anduin, your light. What happened to it?
It doesn't matter. I'm no longer
worthy of it. Farron's eyes are dark with weariness. It never ends, does it?
Be strong, my friend.
I've never seen shadows as deep, so vicious. It almost feels like they're reaching for us. Farron shudders. We can't stay here.
Despite everything.
More shadows. We're trapped in here, aren't we?
No. We're not giving up here. I do not have a target.
Don't give up, Anduin. Don't give up. Oh, I'm following you? Let's go then. I have a dog that needs to go potty, so come on. Make it quick.
I've never made mistakes. I was never even supposed to be in Halifax. I stowed away to escape a family that only ever saw me as a failure. Was it a mistake? I lost an eye and an arm for it. Does that make me unworthy of the light?
No, it does not.
I regret nothing. I keep fighting because in the darkness, it's all we can do.
Hold on, Lexi girl.
I've hurt people. I was controlled by darkness, but part of me enjoyed it.
Enjoyed hurting.
Oh.
Or no longer being able to agonize over every thought and action.
Hold on, Lexi.
Making mistakes. None of these make you unworthy, Anduin. They light your path forward.
It's gone. There really is no way out.
Enough of your illusions, Zalatath!
Belador's light has returned! Thank you, Illyria.
You're welcome. Illyria, wait! Wait, Illyria! I need to turn in my quest.
I am on the hunt.
I'm glad you're safe. I sensed something amiss when those creatures suddenly stopped attacking the tower and disappeared. Belador shifted its own shortly after. That was no simple illusion. Zalatath trapped you in. I wonder, was I its intended target? You, me, Anduin, Farron. Perhaps she was happy to ensnare any of us. Snare. You, me, Anduin, and Farron. Perhaps she was happy to ensnarl any of us. Ensnare. Do you feel it? Hope returning? Thank you for your help, Heli. The Dawn Tower's flame remains dark, but this time I think we'll be able to restore it. Let's meet up at the tower. Ute. Let's end this. All right. Farron, I'm ready. Movie time again.
Join me, please.
Do it.
You know the light is not with me.
There is no darkness so deep that the light cannot reach us. Just be here with me. Now, breathe. Of light. We are the holders of hope in the very heart of shadow.
There it goes.
We are the lamps that guide the way.
Look at that, Anduin. Never give up on the light. That's a giant hand.
It's a first step. The rest is just time.
Farron Lothar? Huh. Restore the flame. Farron gives a warm, tired smile. Thank you. Thank the light you all arrived when you did. I'm glad we can help each other.
If you are lost in darkness,
boom!
We are here to help.
Ugly hat. To Melidar.
Don't give in to fear.
We must get to Melidar and let General Steelstrike know what the Order of Night tried here. Thank the sacred flame we stopped them before they could do any worse.
In my heart, we need to return to Melidar.
Melidar.
Let the General know what happened here.
This Order of Night is no mere cult. The harbinger they speak of is Xalatath. Your people need to be ready.
Here we go. Meridah. Anduin looks lost in thought. Huh. You can't see that. My picture's in the way. Or my camera's in the way. Finally, a chance to rest. You have done us a great service, Heli. I have put the army on high alert for Alaric. Alaric. If he moves, we'll know about it. For now, though, I think you deserve a break. The Bastion of Hollowfall. I have to admit, I did not think that the first visitors we'd have in Meridar would have been outsiders. I thought the Empire... Well, never mind. You have been more than helpful to my people, and that deserves recognition. Meridar is the bastion of the Urathi in Hollowfall. Take some time to rest. Explore Meridar. While I'm here, I'm going to go grab these sky riding glyphs over here and here. And here, and be back. Gonna do a complete circle. Let's do this. Let's see, where are you? Up here? There you are. Really? Where did it go? There you are. That one. I need more vigor. I'm hoping this is down. Oh, yeah. That's a long way down.
Trinkets, yes. Pretty trinkets.
Oh, I see it. Boom. Now, up the undersea. We're under the sea? Oh. I'm going the wrong way. Gonna get fatigue. Can't go that far. Oh, what the heck? Okay, maybe down. Way down. Oops. Oh, I see it. Can't go over it. Guess I gotta go around or under it. Gotta go under it. Nope, I went too far. Above, maybe? Oh, way. Way up. There's that dude. There it is. Yay! That's finished. Okay, back to over here in Meridar. Melidar. Alright, I have a little less than a bar.
Trinkets, yes. Pretty trinkets.
Friend, can you order a round of drinks?
I'm not even in there yet.
This one looks like they have a story to tell.
I'd like to purchase a round of drinks. Why do I have to pay?
That person.
Here you go, guys. Couldn't even go get your own drinks, could ya? The Bastion of Hollowfall. The city has much to see. It's been good to sit down and breathe for a bit. Ooh, so close. The Night Watch. Zelatath is using the Order of Night to serve her whims. I overheard some of the Arathi complaining about a new wave of propaganda that has been put around up around the Merildar. Find what can and deliver it to General Steelstrike. I'll be there as soon as I can. We need to convince her of the severity of this threat. I must get closer. How close do you need to get? I cannot see. You need to get off your mount. Sorry. Yes. We have that one. Scrunch. Oh, puppy! Oh, kitty! What? You're a giant kitty. Hi, kitty. Nothing? Okay. Gotta get these Order of Night propaganda things. Two more. There's one and then two right here. I mean, there's one right here, too. It's all over the place. Go up here to you. Alaria.
We will find Zalatath.
Stay a while and listen.
She cannot hide from. I wish you had heeded my warning and stayed in Dornagal. She is here, Anduin. The Arathi are in danger. We are in danger.
I needed to see if there were really descendants of the Arathi down here. I'm the king of Stormwind. So many human kingdoms have fallen. I needed to know if there were others.
It was still a foolish risk.
You're not the only one grappling with the voices in their head.
What have you been hearing?
Belidar, the Emperor's vision. That prophecy that drew them here. It's the radiant song I'm hearing.
You have been hearing the star?
Yes. No, not really. When I saw Belidar for the first time, I had the vision again. It's related somehow. I wish Khadgar were here. He'd know what it all meant.
Get in the car.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
No. You're right. I wish she was here as well.
Me too.
We'll have to find our own answers.
I've gotten a look at the crystals and their key flames. It's not Azurite, but it's close enough that I think they're connected.
Then you've realized when Belladar shifted for the first time.
Their day of darkness. The same day Sargeras plunged that sword into Azeroth.
Uh-huh. Told you. Sargeras plunged that sword into Azeroth. And that is the sword. Just saying. Calling it. Meet General Steelstrike at the barracks over there. Aww.
This land was not what we expected. The day of dawn.
Anything I can help you with, Haley? General Steelstrike reads through the propaganda you brought her. I need to know more about this Zelotath. So close! Your skills in combat are impressive, Haley. Thank y'all. We are rotating our next round of reserves into the active duty, and they need to sharpen their skills. While Illyria fills me in on the Zelotath, I would appreciate it if you could help their training. Duel 8 Arathi recruits in Melidar. I like that name, Aurelia. Oh, hello.
Karen tells me your friend wields the void. I'm either going to regret meeting her.
I won't be beaten. Yeah, sure. Sure. I see you're strong. Teach me. Will do. I will teach you to surrender. Surrender to me. Here, I'll help you then. We all help each other. You gonna take this one on too? No? Okay. I'm so close to dinging. And I'll be 77, and then we'll probably close out this episode. And then start the new episode at 77 to 78.
No. Something else.
Thank you. You, what they learned from you will no doubt save their lives later. Ready? Set? Yay! Ooh, I have a new dungeon. Arcara, City of Echoes. Melidar's Light. I still need more time with Illyria to learn about Zelotath. What I have learned is very worrying. Farron sent word that she was going to the orphanage and asked you to meet her there. She often entertains the children while she's in Melidar. I don't doubt she would appreciate you doing the same. Aw, play with little orphans. Alright, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already done so, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel if you enjoy the content I have on my channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss an episode. If you have any thoughts or ideas that you'd like to see, let me know in the comments below. I hope you're all having a great day or night, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Take care and toodles.